Hey guys, I'm going to show you guys how to change a tail light for your Yukon. It's supposed to have right here to hold the door. That's a fall down on me. This is the original tail light of the Yukon. I'm going to show you how you guys to remove it. It's easy to do it. Just move it a little bit. Split it out. Now I'll remove this plastic right here in the back. Now to remove this wires right here. We'll remove this right here. Spring. See? That's all. We have this board right here to hold the door. I thought the door doesn't fall down. Now I'll remove this plastic away. Just click it. It's easy to remove. Now a couple of screws to remove right here. One more. You have to click this right here.
This is how it looks after you take it all apart.
Now we're gonna clean it a little bit. Now we're gonna install a new light, tail light.
Brand new.
First thing you do, you put the wire into the hole. You try to align it.
Line it up
with the hose.
And then you just start pushing it in.
I'm There it is. It's clicking.
That's how it looks.
Now we'll be putting everything back together. Five screws to pull back right here. It's pretty easy to install it. Next step, I'm starting the plastic back again.
And then you put this black thing back on where it was.
And the hose, right? There it is.
You just push it in and line it up.
Let's put that screw on top.
A screw.
I'm gonna put this back together. Spring.
Just push it in.
Then you just click the wire back together. There it is. That's how you install your taillights from your Yukon.
This is how it looks when you install it, the tail light. Thank you guys for watching this video. Can you guys please subscribe to this channel and turn off the notification bell? Bye.
Thank you.